NASA has confirmed that at least 5 fireballs flown over the US in the past week, following many people reported the sighting. Footage of the fireball traveling at more than 32 miles per hour on Friday, September 24th, has been confirmed as one of 5 individual fireballs which were flying over the US at the time. The object was captured on video as people spotted the meteor making its way across the sky. According to NASA's Meteor Watch, the fireball was seen by over 80 people as it passed over the North Carolina coast and traveled 26 miles through the Earth's upper atmosphere before disintegrating 28 miles over the motherhead city, North Carolina. The fireball spotted over North Carolina was comparatively slow. Fireballs can reach speed up to 160,000 miles per hour, while the upcoming Draconoid meteor shower, which may be seen between Thursday, October 7th and Monday, October 11th, travels at 43,200 miles per hour. Several thousand fireballs enter the Earth's atmosphere every day. We just don't see them because most incidents occur above the sea or over the uninhabited piece of the land. Daylight can also mask their approach. While they are easier to see at the night, they often miss because fewer people are outside to notice. Fireballs that explode in the sky can cause damage if they occur over areas where people live. The American Meteor Society received 171 reports of a fireball viewed the same evening over Maryland, North Carolina, South Carolina, Virginia, and West Virginia. So what do you think? Can these fireballs have gone undetected mini asteroids by NASA? Or it's just a hit and miss meteorites.